Everybody clap! Everybody clap! White people too!
Yeah, like, look, this is how I just do this. It would hit it right in the eye. Like, hit it right now. I'm like, whoa, I came out.
I hope it screwed us up. Succeeded. For 1,400 people with the idea like, hey, I would love to make a show of me staying with people of different religions. Yeah, so I'm in Venice Beach and I'm trying out the homeless community for a night. Bottom fear is being homeless. That would be the thing that at the moment scares me the most.
Welcome to Park West in beautiful Venice Beach, California.
Yeah. These awesome guys just gave me their carton box. Like seriously, that's like super generous.
How do we get you in the light?
You are the light. Oh, that's a good sign. Yeah, that's a good sign.
I don't really consider this homeless. Very interesting. This is like a secret of America or the world here. And this is kind of like an eclectic community of artists. So this is more like living in, for my experience, like an intentional community. And people come, take airplanes and come back. And
are you kidding?
And yet stay for 2 weeks, 3 weeks at a time, and then go home and come back again and keep taking airplanes because they can't believe how amazing it is. I've given up a lot of my life and different and great things just because of how interesting it is.
This is homeless 101. So first, get a box. Second, get liquor. Third, park your car. Fourth, pee. How do I do that, Mikey?
Okay, well, we are here, okay? We made it this far. Now, we have the beach.
Yeah, there's toilet paper, that's good, right?
This would make a great magazine, okay? All the art on the bathroom walls.
Later.
We're gonna have to teach you how to jimmy the lock.
Step five. People do not take door number six. So I just fell in love with Mikey, who lives on the street. I never thought that would happen within 5 minutes, but he just wanted to write me poems, and he's carrying my bags. Like, that's the shit. look at him. Someone just brought us like soup, which is like super awesome.
Super awesome.
Super awesome.
This is super awesome.
What super awesome flavor are you having?
Egg and flour.
Cool. Seriously, this is a nice chef jacket. Like, seriously, if you're a chef, and you can buy it here at Venice Beach. So
no,
thank you for my present.
You're welcome. Thank you. You are a gift too. You know? Serious, because lately it's few and far between that we meet, you know, genuine, real people that, you know, aren't trying to sabotage.
I wish you recorded all the insults during the daytime. You understand why? Like, okay, what's really going to happen?
Really? So that's why you keep wondering, like, who sent her?
Yeah, I'm like, okay,
yeah,
is it going to be, it's for the good, or is it
This is my first painting class. Talk about Kyle. I'm painting like for the second time in my life, but I hope I screw this up because I cannot paint. And there's room for screwing up in this case.
There's no screwing up. Uh-huh. There's no mistake, and the more you think you're gonna mess up. That's how you have to do it. It's a full on expression, and you'd be surprised. Like
you are super inspirational.
Oh. Yeah, thank you. You are as well.
Who sent you?
We'll be taken over by Fingo tonight.
You know what?
That sounds just reasonable.
I'm a skeptic myself. Like,
Holy shit, that's beautiful.
I'm telling
beautiful.
You, it's going to be amazing.
Okay, let's. Like, I need to do something with the booth, but I'll do
let's
one
keep
more.
Keep doing what you're doing. And
yeah,
your mind is going to all of a sudden start. The possibilities are going to be like.
Wow.
like them?
No, I saw you paint. I was like, whoa, like, wait a second. Like, that looks really cool.
Are you kidding? Mike has been such a gentleman to invite me to a very big derelict building to sleep instead of on the street. Yeah, definitely one of the most amazing nights of my life, that's for sure.
Wow. Oh, wow. Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, it's now 1 month ago that I stayed with the homeless people in Venice Beach, and to be honest, I'm still a little bit homesick. I felt so safe, I felt so protected, so cared for. It was really amazing. It's the values of the people about helping each other, caring for each other, and living as a community. Like, I was just amazed that adventure happens outside of the comfort zone, that was for sure. I think I'm still homesick towards it, because it was like one of the scariest things I've done recently. Just going around and begging and trusting that you'll be taken care of, and be humble, be really, really humble. It was mind-blowing. It was mind-blowing, but not just how loving and how caring they were, but also how tuned in they were. Like, it was like they were like thought readers. The food came at the right time.
Actually, my shoes, you know. Oh, shit.